Hello there, my name's Mike York. I've been riding bone Swiss bearings for about, I would say 20 years. Good 20 years I've been dedicated to those bearings. Because I was riding those things in the mouse video, in the girl video, and that was 90s, right? Like 96. When I first saw them, I would see pros like Tommy Guerrero and Jim Thibault around San Francisco, where I'm from. And when I was a little kid and they'd have those bearings, they would just sound so good. They would roll so fast. I could just tell the difference between the bearings from what I was riding and my friends from what they were riding. And then when I got, you know, an opportunity to ride these bearings, I remember trading in product that I would get from other companies to the skate shops and get the bearings. And then I'd pop the shields out like those guys would do. And you know, they would just spin so fast, make my board sound crispy and nice, and just, you know, it's like an honor to ride those bearings. You know, like the best guys rode them, from like Cab to everybody. So, you know, being a little kid, I wanted to emulate what my heroes did, you know. And so to be a part of it now is just like amazing. And, you know, to this day, I'm still rolling those things at my age and everything. So they're awesome.